Hell is King Zombies here, playing some more Dragon Quest XI S. Last time, well, we didn't do too much, we just talked a bunch. But mostly, we got everyone's levels and affinities, not affinities, what is it called in this, character builder. All their skills points were given back from the future because of gameplay reasons mostly. And now, since we're here, because we came here at the end of the last episode to go talk to a Tackle. So we're going to go talk to Servando's father, who is here and injured by monsters. So let's go see what happens now. This door leads to Don Rodrigo's chambers, but he's resting at the moment. Do not disturb him. Really? He's recovering an injured moment. This is truly urgent enough to warrant disturbing his convalescence. Sure. Okay, but I must ask you not to stress him in any way.
Hi, puppy! Caramba! Norberto, you dare to show your face in my presence! And you have come to tell me something, see?
I'm sorry, Papi. Sorry. So sorry.
Sorry? What are you apologizing for, foolish boy?
Huh?
You have become the knight in smiling armor you spoke of, see? You have made the whole world happy.
Not yet, Papi.
Then why are you here, hmm? Why did you come back if you have not yet done as you promised? You promised you would do this, Norberto. You gave your word. I did not raise you to be a failure. How dare you come to me and...
Papi!
Damn you, boy. If I were younger, I would put you over my knee. What kind of a knight makes an oath and does not fulfill it?
Wait. Papi, did you say knight? You still think of me as one? You have no idea how... Oh, thank you, Papi. Thank you. I guess it wasn't very knightly of me to come back before I'd fulfilled my promise, huh? But I had a good reason.
Erdwin's lantern, see? Yes. Great evil is afoot. I feel it.
I feel it too, Papi. We all do. And how can I make people happy if that thing is up there making their lives miserable? It's impossible. Which is why I'm going to do something about it. Only then can I fulfill my vow and make all the people of the world smile again. But there's just one teensy-weensy little thing we need to ask you. We want you to help us.
Don Rodrigo, an ill wind blows through the world. We would call upon your wisdom. We would ask for your aid in banishing the darkness.
You walk in here after all these years and start asking favors before you even say hello, Hendrik. As clumsy as ever, I see. Very well. You shall have my aid. If I can help you to erase the dark star from the sky, I will.
Oh, Papi! Really?
Como no, Norberto, of course! A knight serves the weak untiringly. Even if they are his son and his former pupil. I have just the thing to toughen you two up. A great trial that has tested the skills of knights across the generations.
A great trial, Don Rodrigo. For you to call it such, it must be a test indeed.
Oh, it is. You have been to Heliodor, see? Then you know the King's Barrow. Two golden giants dwell in its darkest depths. You will defeat them. But mere victory will not suffice. No, you must show true unity, true chivalry. You must perform the Executioner together. And with its strike, the final blow. If you succeed, you will be rewarded with one of the most powerful weapons ever created. With that weapon to aid you, not even the greatest of evils will stand in your way.
Oh my, that sounds like quite a prize. Very well, Papi. Challenge accepted.
You always did have enthusiasm to spare, Norberto. I hope it will be enough. I will open the King's Barrow for you. After that, you're on your own.
Hendrik must first learn how to form Hatchet Man with an axe and Metal Slash with a sword. Okay, I'll have to work on that then. If they succeed, they will be rewarded with one of the most powerful weapons ever. Yeah, okay. Okay, you already have Hatchet Man, that's good. Oh boy. Metal Slash is about as far away as possible. So we can't do this for a couple of levels at least. I guess I could make progress towards it. We'll go for this one. Might want to try leveling up soon. But I guess while we're waiting on that, I should go around the world a bit more and try to pick up some things that have been unlocked, mostly from the metal gates, metal doors that I can now open anywhere I want. And other than that, there's some books that I need to find in order to upgrade Hendrik some more. So let's get on with both of those, I guess. Is it this building? Is it the second floor of this building? No. No bookcase in here. I believe I'm looking for something on this side of the city. Maybe it's this building then. So this is just off the top of my head. For something that I haven't done or haven't gone to this book for a long time. Soldier and the Strategist. Tale of Two Heroes. No matter how ferocious and salt the monsters may launch against Heliodor, this is not it. Okay. What about this book, also in the same house? Down and Out in Downtown Heliodor. Nope, not it. There's a book here. Blacksmith Abroad by Paul Bellows. I think you must help one's husband. One's dearest darling, Dirk, has been abducted by monsters. One witnessed the entire dreadful affair. A great squawking bird picked him up and flew off with him to that rocky spire near Cobblestone. What? That's not even a quest. That's so weird. What? Let's just go do that then. I wonder what that's gonna do, because that's not a quest. Oh, there's even new monsters in here? That's interesting. Malicious Needless.
This is the big one! Hi-ya!
Well, that was easy. Oh, and you're the other one. You look slightly different. Electric Needlers. Oh, that's a lot.
Eat this!
Oh my gosh, I have quite a lot of health. That one took 500 to the face and survived. When did I get all these? This must have been the last episode when I went through all my skill tree stuff. I don't remember any of this. Fancy.
Here.
Thanks. You're mine!
Oh my gosh, just 500 to sink one of his attacks. Okay, we're all strong now. That's nice to know. There should be every enemy in here. So I'm just gonna go on to the top now. There's a chest down here. How did I miss this? My first time. A recipe book. Footwear of the rich and famous. Spring heel boots. Collegae of clarity and Archangel's boots. Is this new? Was this section not available or something? I just took a turn. Weird. I don't remember coming. It's been so long since I was in here, so I don't remember it exactly, because I haven't been in here since the very beginning of the game. But yeah, it's interesting that it's just a completely new area. I'll keep my eye out then.
Help me! Someone! Anyone!
Dirk!
I'd know that voice anywhere. Eric, is that you?
Come on, Dirk needs our help.
Malicious Hades Condor. Things are hitting us pretty hard still. Ooh, that's nice. Swords Dance might still be really cool. Might be one of my best attacks. That's fine though. That's incredible health. I mean, that's to be expected. He's like a mini boss or whatever.
Take care.
Ow. Not even at lower health. Oh no.
Here.
Thanks.
Getting close, I think. Its health is in yellow. Not that close. Or was yellow like half health or something? I don't actually know what the differences are. Just to give you a rough idea of how much health it is. You've got me out of another horrible mess there, Eric, old pal. Oh yeah, I was heading off to meet a supplier when that great squawking nonsense went and carried me off. Thought I was done for. Your inmates saved me bacon. How can I ever repay you? Wait, I know. You can have this. A spectralite. I needed this or something, right? I assume? Right, I need a little sit-down after me near-death experience there. I'll hang around here a little... Or I'd have a little breather, I reckon. So you got another favor to ask? You want me to help get Cobblestone back on its feet? Oh. Oh, if everyone who's related to that has the pink above their names, that would make this very convenient. Trying to find them, because that means I don't have to actually talk to literally everyone. Go on then, sign me up. How could I say no to me saviors, eh? Besides, might be a nice little earner. Plus, it's right outside. Trots off to Cobblestone, rubbing his hands together. Spectralite. I don't have any of it, so maybe it's good. It's really annoying. On the other side of this door is a chest that I can see from out here. Right there. I might be able to just jump in, but I don't think so. Like, it's obviously I'm supposed to be able to get in from that door, but it's locked. That room's locked. Oh wait, there's another door out the back. Maybe this is how I get in. Here's another guy with a pink name, or pink text box or whatever. It's been a bit of fuss at the castle lately. Folks keep seeing a weird shadowy thing floating about the place. Doesn't seem like it means any harm, but no one knows what it is, so people are a little uneasy, which is understandable, I suppose. I just heard that it appeared in the garden in the central courtyard. A maid screamed and ran for her life, apparently. I wonder what could it be. I guess I can check this garden. It's not even really that far. Whoa. Dark form hovers in the air under the tree. What is that thing? It seems very interested in that tree for some reason. Wonder what it wants. Wait a second, is this mirrors that big rooty thing wrapped around the tree glowing? I think you should take a closer look. I can walk through this thing, okay. Well, let's see what message this is gonna show.
Why is it that you always thought yourself so much better than me? Why was it always you who was given the golden opportunities? Why was it always you who got just what you wanted? Why? Tell me why! Well, no more. I will be second best no longer. You will outdo me no longer, Hendrik. This time, it is I who have been chosen, and you who will fade into obscurity.
Huh? So, what did we just see?
At the end there, that looked like the throne room in Heliodor. The place was a ruin. And that man Hendrik was doing battle with. Could it have been Jasper?
I cannot say for certain. Yet I have seen that scene before. Somewhere. This shadow, could it have something to do with the visions we just witnessed? Come, we must go after it.
So is this what's left of Jasper from the future timeline? Yes, it's going left. Very obvious. Person's cowering in fear. What do you say? The thing just went into the castle. Normally just vanishes as quickly as it appeared. Did something happen in the courtyard, I wonder? Kind of. Is it taking us to the sewers or something? I mean, right now it's not, but it almost feels like it is. You see where it went? You know that black shadowy thing everyone's talking about? Well, it just headed through that door and to the left, on the left towards the larder. It seemed like hovering in front of the dresser in there. I'm not sure what it's after, but it hasn't attacked anyone. It doesn't make the milk go sour. Suppose things could be worse. Nope. Hello. He's gone. Something gave me the sense I was looking at the dresser. Of course, this is the dresser behind which lies the passage to the king's chambers. Oh, that's what it was. Only two people beside the king have ever known its existence. I am one, and Jasper was the other. When we were boys, we would often get up to no good. We hatched a plan to sneak into the king's chambers, but he discovered it, and he reprimanded us severely. Truly, those were happy times. Jasper and I made a solemn vow that we would protect this kingdom together. I truly believe that we would. No matter, now we are here, and that shade must have led us here for reason. It is trying to tell me something. Something must go to Jasper's old room. There is something I need to see. This room, right? The apparition just entered Sir Jasper's old chambers. My duty as a guard is to chase off any intruders, but this is beyond my pay grade. Besides, it sounds strange to say it, but it seems at home in there. It doesn't have to be. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of books in here. Let me just check the books for the what I'm looking for. Recipe book? Oh, haven't we done this before? Ancient book? No, that's not it. No, it is. Though I've written much concerning the technique by which a warrior might perfect his craft, these techniques are all as naught if he be not sound of heart and mind. Come what may, a calm, clear spirit shall see thee through. 'Tis in ye heart that victory is won. I uncovered one of Drustin's teachings, learned the secret of the spirit. Whatever that means. Cool, we found the one in here. That was what I came here originally for. book. Journey, the entries are in a neat hand. It is a month now since Hendrik returned from his training in Proto Valor. That short time he has grown tall and his bearing is now very much that of a knight. I asked that he spar with me, but I was no match for him. No longer is he merely physically stronger. His sword skills have been honed to an extraordinary degree. But it was not his blows that hurt me most. No, it was the way he reached down his hand with a smile to help me up after he knocked me to the ground. Just as he did when we were children. While he was training, I was not idle. I threw myself into my studies, devouring tome after tome on military strategy. But it is never enough. Yet again, he has surpassed me. We vowed to serve and protect this kingdom together. Perhaps he has forgotten this. Or does he view it as a childish promise, best consigned to the past with the memories of all we have shared? But I have not forgotten. I still imagine us fighting alongside the king to defend the honor of Heliodor. I will not let that dream die. I will do all I can to make it a reality. So this is Jasper's journal. He writes what his pride would never allow him to say. I must confess, I had no idea this was how he felt. I see now that the darkness that consumed his heart has begun to gather much sooner than I cared to realize. I see now how my actions must have hurt him. If I'm not mistaken, the apparition will appear next in the banqueting hall. I might have requested that we go there and see if my intuition is correct.
It has been years now since that fateful day, when the darkness first descended and tragedy befell Dundrasil, your home. Jasper and I stood together at the head of the force that succeeded in driving back the monsters and escorting King Carnelian to safety. Little did we know that the man we strove so hard to protect had already been possessed by the fiend Mordegon. Upon our return, His Majesty made me a general for my deeds that day. But I did not rescue him alone. Without Jasper's bravery, all would have been lost. I urged the king to recognize my old friend's valor, but he paid me no heed. Jasper was not rewarded for his bravery. He was ignored, ostracized. This must have been Mordegon's plan all along. To wound Jasper, let the darkness fester in his heart, then use that resentment for his own ends. Why could I not see what my master had become? And why was I so blind to the darkness consuming Jasper's soul? It is you. Come, we must see where it leads us next. I sense it has something important to tell us.
Oh, not heading towards the king. It is going to the balcony, okay.
We sparred here back when we were young. Jasper, show yourself.
Say those the monsters take before they finish their business in this life come back as bitter black spirits. Looks like that's what we're dealing with here. Aye, it's Jasper like as not.
Why? Why did this happen to me? Why?
I'm sensing a horrible, ugly hatred. Careful, everyone!
I don't usually make it my business to fight vengeful spirits, but something tells me we don't have much choice. Let's do this.
This is not your fight. I must face him alone.
Hendrik, that's not the man you knew. It's nothing more than the darkness he left behind him.
A darkness I helped create. A darkness I must destroy. Alone. Let us bring this to an end.
Come, Jasper! It is time at last. Jasper, I must put an end to your suffering, once and for all.
They're gonna keep talking. Doesn't look like it. Okay. It's an interesting. I'm just gonna keep doing this one. Seems good enough. How long is this battle going? Darkness. Oh, he transformed. Okay. Give him time too.
To think that you have fallen so far.
Anyway, now I don't have to use whatever his smooth power attacks are. He knows what they are better than I do.
So this is the power. Jasper. When was it that our paths diverged? Were we truly once allies? Your pain ends now.
Again you surpass me. Again you outdo me. Again you... You leave me behind. The more you bathed in glory, the more brightly you shone, the more I receded into shadow. Do you know what it was that I always wanted? I wanted to be like you.
Jasper, you speak of surpassing me, but in truth it was I who always followed in your wake. I was robbed of my home, my family. I was alone. You were the one who spurred me on in their place, the light that guided me.
You are the same sentimental fool as ever, I see. You do remember that I betrayed you,
How could I forget? I am indeed a fool, but not for that. For not seeing before it was too late. If I had spoken to you, if I had listened, perhaps I could have saved you.
You knew. You always knew. We were born two very different souls. It was that difference that brought us together. As your light grew brighter, mine could only blacken in response. And before I knew it, I felt more kinship with the denizens of the dark you battled so righteously than I did with my own kind. The lure of evil grew, and before I knew it, I had passed the point of no return. I saw then what Mordigan saw. The beauty in the blackness. Shed no tears for me. I seek no sympathy. All I ask is that you answer one question. Do you still consider me your comrade and companion?
Always, friend.
How long I have waited to hear those words. Do you remember the pact we made as boys? Come. It is time we made good on our promise. The two-headed eagle cannot fly with just one wing. From this day forth, my spirit shall stand alongside yours. We will never be apart again.
Oh.
That's one heck of a suit of armor. But then those two always were quite the combination.
Forgive my self-indulgence. But know that I have not forgotten my pledge. I shall be... No. We shall be your sword, your shield, your unswerving companions. My oldest friend and I. Together. Though it was long in coming, far too long. We are united at last.